This is the trail to the cabin and the pond where we've recently had pine stand. This forest here, and so the trail is kind of rough. I've smoothed it out a little bit. I think the loggers thought that we would not want to use this as a passage, but I still like to keep it open. So this is the way I'll be traveling to get to where we're going. I have the tractor in tow and plan to stop and unload it before getting to the pond area. Apologize for the bumps. I still have a lot of work to do out here clearing up, but I believe once we get it cleared up, it should be a beautiful forest. I got a phone call while I was recording, but I've stopped the truck, about to unload the tractor, and then I'll be going to the pond in the distance down there.
Today for a little project. Mark's getting in the canoe. It seems as though a deer lost its life in the pond. Don't quite understand that, but I don't know if he's going out there now to it. Sort of unusual. We don't understand how he got in the pond and why he didn't go around. Was he shot? Did he wander over here and just drown? Did he come and he just got his feet stuck in the mud? since it's kind of blown up. In other words, it's swollen. Meanwhile, the green stuff seems to be coming back into the pond from somewhere, and that doesn't look too good. Looks like a mama deer.
I guess we don't have any gators.
No. No gators. What happened to you, poor little deer? Looks like y'all would be back by now. Pond seems to be a little low.
Huh?
Pond seems to be a little bit low.
It's not. Actually, it's high.
Thank you. I was just gonna bury it somewhere up in the pasture land.